The search for 12 people willing to turn their passion for wine into a business began with auditions. Hundreds tried out and casting calls held across the country, from San Francisco to New York, and in places like Austin and Atlanta, too.
Well, wine business is one of those mythical professions. It's like being a cowboy or an astronaut. You know, it's one of those things that cubicle-confined folks across the fruited plain dream about.